My Y button doesn't do anything. What does my B button do? It grabs stuff. Oh, fuck. That's a dead man. I don't know where I'm even gonna go.
What? Troy Baker is also in the game, but he's in every game, so...
What's a Troy Baker?
He's in every game. For example, I believe he is... Well, I know he's Joel in The Last of Us. What the fuck?
Can I not make this jump? Am I supposed to dash, or am I just dumb? What the fuck? I didn't even jump that time. No one look. No one watch how good I am at game.
Game.
What the hell?
Exceeded game.
It's actually not letting me jump.
Yep, Troy Baker is the main guy. War. Or no,
sorry. Oh, you can double jump. No one told me I could double jump.
Sorry, it says he's Abaddon, but he's also the main guy in Bioshock Fuck! Infinite. He's the Arkham Knight. He's
oh, wait, I have Bioshock Infinite. No, I have normal Bioshock.
He's Samuel Drake in Uncharted.
Oh, Uncharted is good
game. He's in 352 video games and TV shows.
What the fuck? It didn't let me jump!
Call of Duty.
I'm not very good at parkour. I will say that much. Oh, I can
Mortal Kombat 11. God of War.
It actually won't let me jump.
Your jumping power got taken away from you.
Watch. Wait, what the fuck? How am I supposed to get across that? I just double jumped it.
The whole game is you trying to figure out how to jump up.
Yeah, there. This whole game is just gonna be me trying to. Can I dash? Okay, maybe I can just dash across. Okay, you can't dash in midair.
It's a shame.
Kevin, don't show anyone how stupid I am and how I can't figure out how to get across a fucking gap, let alone kill a demon. Right, well, what let's the?
See here. Damn, you're not gonna get anywhere at this rate.
Yeah, at this rate, fuck me.
Yeah, well, let's really observe this little place and see. This is literally the first obstacle in the entire
official game. Wait, am I supposed to...
Well, let's slow down. Let's see. Can we jump on that corner, like, that's kind of sticking out, you know? Maybe? Nope. Okay, you just fall through it.
Yeah, we fell through it. Thank you,
game. Hey, look, my computer's working.
Fuck your computer and me.
Okay. I will do both.
Here, watch. I'm going to dash literally just across it. No, it won't let me.
Okay. Oh,
it doesn't let me jump! It doesn't let me move and jump at the same time. I'm fucking pissed. Alright,
this is starting to get a little wild.
This is starting to get a little crazy up in here.
Oh!
See, look.
Okay, well, we know you can't get across there just by jumping or double jumping. There has to be something else that we're missing.
Okay.
Either something you jump on or something you use or a thing you can do.
Is there, like... Do I, like, jump on...
Can you...
Where do I go?
Jump on that little circle thing and maybe... Okay, you can get there. And
okay, nice and I just walked right off. Why is this harder than the... Why is this harder... Oh, this game's so hard.
Slaying demons and stuff.
Shit.
All right, then.
Yeah, I cannot. Kevin...
This is getting good, actually. Like this. Kevin, this is the kind of stuff I like.
Kevin, I'm gonna fucking...
Because once we get it, we're gonna be like...
I'm gonna rage.
Exactly.
Every time. I'm pissed off. I have to jump and then move in midair. It's not
like... Can you do that? Let's try practicing down here so you don't have to, like, climb back.
What? Did you see that?
Yeah. Hold on. Try practicing, like, down here so you don't fall super far if you can jump in midair. Or, like, sprint in midair, I mean.
Trying to figure out so I can double jump. Wait, hold on. Oh, that's just a focusing button.
Yeah.
I was like, wait, it's like telling me where to go. I thought I was supposed to climb on.
Maybe you can hook on to something like that vent. Maybe the vent does look a little out of place. Maybe you can hook on. Alright.
What the fuck?
I thought that was gonna work actually.
This game sucks, and I'm really bad at it.
You've played some of this before, right?
I know the story, because I was really interested in it. I played the second one, like, a little when I was a kid.
Oh, okay, well...
What the f... That's the only reason why I know the whole story.
Yeah.
Not really the whole story, but some. Fuck shit, bitch. Wait, do you think I could just...
Oh.
Where am I?
Okay, well... We know we have to get up... We have to walk up
We have like, to get out in that hole. You see that hole right there?
Yeah, and there's no other way we can get up there, right? It has to be up this little
slope. Ramp yes, thing. Kevin, this is we have to use our. Oh, this is worse than Overcooked.
Well, it's okay. We've only been doing this a couple minutes.
What the fuck was that?
You can't hop on that side. I guess you're too much of a big boy.
My jack off arm is too large. I have to hop on this side. You can hop on
there, but I feel like that's kind of like that's not it because it's like it would be more obvious.
That's so tedious, you know.
Yeah, it's like.
Is there just a move I don't know that I'm just not...
That's kind of what I'm thinking, but you pressed everything. It's like... Huh. I don't know. But we'll get it. And we won't stop until we do.
Well, we don't have a choice. What the fuck? How do I not... Kevin, where am I supposed to go?
Okay, let's come up here. Let's really, like, look around. Like, maybe... Well, hold on. Let's see that little, like... Just on the wall right there. Like, that what's... The yellow lines on top and bottom and the crisp V's maybe you can, like, hook on and...
Oh! Oh! What the f...
Oh! I figured it out.
Yes! I love this game. This game's over. Necrocry, next one. Minecraft. Right. Let's play some Minecraft.
Minecraft, don't do this.
Oh my god. Fuck that. That was... Oh shit. They're all just screaming. How would
you figure that out? That's like... Because it's so, like, blended in.
Yeah, I know. There's zombies. Shut up. What is this boy's name?
Thanks, Joker. What is this little the Watcher. Black... But we'll call him...
We'll call him Mark
Hamill or him... Luke or Joker or something.
Okay. Hello, my name is War and I like to party.
My name is...
My favorite drink is Sprite and, What is your name?
Diet Sprite.
So I get little souls. I believe that's currency?
Hell yeah.
Oh wait, that's a car. Can I pick it up? Pick up. Oh, cone!
Ah, yes.
Take this. Oh, okay.
Ooh.
Oh wait, look at my top left. I only have one fucking thing.
Oh, only you maxed out one. They took that away too. That's so sad.
Aha! Allstate.
Yes. Bitch.
What the hell? Let me throw it. Also, I have an ability. Oh, there's no one around anymore. I'll take a safety
cone.
Oh, look at that. Ew, he looks like a little creepy armadillo. He's fat.
And, yeah.
Oh my god.
Like a pineapple. Oh, I guess he's gone.
Great. This is even... Okay.
Thanks, Mark. No,
this one's obvious, though.
Yeah. Because it's sticking down like that.
Fuck you. So, we just need to hack and slash, and
give it a good hack and heck.
B to action. Ew, it's yeast infection. Oh, what the
B fuck? B to, what was the saying? What was the meme?
It just said action.
No, but there was, remember the meme? It was like, you said it all the time back in like 8th grade.
Press B to respond?
B, no, I don't know. It was B to something. What is it? A
respects?
No, that's F.
Where the hell am I
supposed to go? Oh, what is it? I don't remember.
Well, I know I'm supposed to go in there, so if it would just let me. Thank you.
Not B to blast.
Ew, what is that? Oh. Ew! Here, I'm gonna use an ability. Fuck you. What the heck is that thing? What is Y? Is that a heal?
B to blow. That's what it is.
B to blow.
B to blow. We said that all the time back in like eighth grade, I think.
Ew, he fucking... Ew.
Press B to blow.
B to blow.
Dope.
I'm just hacking and slashing. I wish I could execute, though. I'm not nearly as strong as I once was.
Yeah, you're a sad little man now.
I'm just a sad little man with the... With a little...
With a couple hundy souls on your hands.
Yeah, with a couple hundy souls and a very large... Fucking sword.
Swole.
I saw a green thingy over here. I'm gonna go to it. Look. It's a chesticle. Look at it.
Chesticle? That's a good word. Kind of like choco chicken.
Kevin, choco chicken is so fucking forbidden. Open, please.
Oh, it's the Ghostbusters.
Oh, it healed me. That's cute. Ah. Look. The hardest part is done now.
Yeah. It's all smooth sailing. Fall down there.
If I get knocked down there by an enemy, I'm literally going to shit myself.
Nice.
Okay, according to the map, it doesn't even tell me where to go. Oh, it does tell me where to go. It's over here. Am I supposed to...
Oh, boy.
So I'm supposed to get up there somehow.
Oh, yes.
Why the fuck is there so many parkours?
Oh, okay. Well,
where are we supposed to... Oh, what the fuck? Where did that guy come from?
Hey.
God.
Alrighty.
So are we supposed to go this way? It's just telling you where north is. I don't know. I don't care.
Oh, probably.
Oh, what the hell?
Okay. Well, that might just be like a thing. I don't think you can actually. Probably have to jump up there.
Wait, why is this thing glowing though? Press B to drag object.
Ooh.
Can you get off my dick?
Oh, I see. You have to drag it over.
I don't know where, but I'm just gonna drag it over here.
We should play the Lego games at some point, like the old ones.
The old, like 2000.
Like Indiana Jones, Star Wars. Indiana Jones is the one I want to
play. What the fuck? Because that won't let me up there. Reminded me of it. What the fuck? So where am I actually supposed to drag this, though?
Right there, right? Yeah.
Okay.
What's up here? Oh, a pipe.
Stroking look at me pipe. Monkey oh. around. Oh, monkey like boy. A monkey
there. Hell yeah.